tennis, but he's got his work cut out here. The gentleman
demonstrate that against the American.
Early rounds, the first round of the team event, first round of the singles. Could be some sweat on the floor, and but it would appear not. It's...
Mate, so far, Wong Chung Ting just getting on top of him early on.
7-2.
Sizzling the spin.
Can't say the youngsters, their age is 7-2 well in the first game, going down 11-2, okay. But he's certainly up the ante here, playing much better.
When you play in a team event, it's so important that you're together. And I get the feeling that the Americans have got that really good team spirit in the corner every time.
Wong now with his two serves. Probably needs to win both the points. Not sure what happened there. I think he may have caught the body. He's Wong Chung Ting with the serves.
He's just hit by Algueti.
The back of the American player. And that's what it is. It's 2-0. Algueti there put a great performance in the second game. Had 2-0. And he's taken the first point in this third game. I have to say. And Wong Chung Ting now with his serves. Hesitate. Too low. And this time a very clever four. Why is number 7 in the world? Wonderful forehand topspin taken off the bounce. John, and worth noting that he's 2 times USA men's singles champion.
Someone sucks in this match. That's what I think, Don.
No, I agree. He was 4-love up. A teenager. And it's looking very much like 5-all. Oh, he nearly got himself in ridiculous shots on. It's all about percentages and playing the percentages.
7-6.
Fantastic stuff.
Teenager, but he's facing a game point. Well, he's got it. World, and he's 2-0 down against the teenager from Team USA.
Wong Chung Ting play for years, and I must say, he does look uncomfortable here. He doesn't look like he's enjoying.
That's a big victory.